Ca. Talk to you guys about some rhythm playing and how to use the pentatonic to your advantage for both rhythm and lead. I have a chord progression here going on, just like this vamp and the key of D minor. It's a cool funky thing. You can make it into smooth jazz, you can make it into a fusion thing, you can play a blues thing over it, you can really do anything you want. I've taken a minor third, which is the F, minor 7, which is the C, and I'm just going to groove on that vamp. So the pattern is this. And that's a part of the pentatonic. Right, just these two notes. So it's a D and an F. So. Lead. So I start off with the minor pentatonic by starting off in the 5-flat note. Very pretty. Then I got a little string skipping thing. We're just in that little box. Okay, I'll show you guys different examples with it. Thank you.